So if your child is used to living in an environment where everything is done for her, she will expect that other people will do everything for her as well. So right now, when you sacrifice your life for your children, right now she is learning that her father or mother is sacrificing their own needs and normalizing this type of behavior. So in the future, she will expect and might even demand that other people sacrifice everything for her. So as a result, your daughter will have more difficult time building loving relationships and finding true friends. She could become spoiled, demanding, and selfish, unfortunately. And this type of behavior can push good can push away good people. She might end up in a relationship with another selfish person, or she might end up being alone. Once I heard a 7-year-old girl tell her father that he must do everything for her because she is his daughter. Then she added that he must play with her and do everything she wants because one of his responsibilities is to make her happy. He is her father. He must make her happy. And this example shows how a daughter can easily get used to being a demanding princess in the family. Although it might sound funny and cute when a 7-year-old says it, but in reality, this is a red flag. And if the parents laugh and smile at this type of behavior, then it looks to child that they are kind of supporting her, kind of supporting this type of behavior. I'm demanding and my parents are laughing and telling, you know, everybody, they're telling their friends the story, the friends are laughing. So it's kind of cool, it's kind of cute. So she's learning that this behavior is normal and not even normal, it's kind of like good behavior. And as a result, in her teenage years, this girl could become manipulative and ruthless towards her parents and other people around her. So again, if you like this video so far, please give me your thumbs up. It means a lot to me. And please leave your comments in the chat section. And if you're gonna watch it later, not during the live broadcast, please also give me thumbs up and write your comments in below the video, because I would like to hear your thoughts. I would like to answer your questions, and just let me know if you like this video or not, and if I should do more videos like this.